word of reconciliation. Let's go back to our story about the ram and the goat. The goat, verse number 6. He came to the ram that had two horns, which I seen standing before the river. I would say pronounce it you liar. Some might otherwise, but we went and searched it out. It is right there in Turkey, just north of the river Euphrates. Something has taken place scripturally in that time zone, my friends. You need to pay attention and recognize that the word of God is being fulfilled and scriptures coming to pass right in your very hearing.
Angel sounded, and I heard a voice from the four horns of the golden altar which is before God, saying to the sixth angel which had the trumpet, the four angels which are bound in the great river Euphrates.
Loose the four angels, the demonic angels, the fallen angels that are bound, that have been confined and held by the word of God until a time. Loose them from where? The river Euphrates, right there in the area of the world that we are now focusing on. And they are being loosed to do what?
And the four angels were loosed, which were prepared for an hour and a day and a month and a year.
Can you understand that? They were kept in reserve by the word of God for a day, an hour, a week, a time, such as now you are living in. To do what? To bring about what, saith the Lord?
But to slay the third part of men.
To slay a third part of men. Wow. Jesus said there will be a time of trouble such as there was not. Forever shall be. And except those days be shortened, there would no flesh be saved alive.
And the number of the army of the horsemen were 200,000.
Is there anyone today that can deny that the Muslims are able to put together an army of 200,000? Ladies and gentlemen, with over a billion people, and most of them, even from children, are designed and geared to war and fight, you are lacking information of this showdown between God and Satan, between heaven and hell, between the ram and the goat. The scriptures are now being fulfilled.
And I heard the number of them. And thus I saw the horses in the vision,
a picture of the Northern Alliance fighting using horses. Isn't that amazing?
Fire and adjacent and brimstone, and the heads of the horses were as the heads of lions, and out of their mouths issued fire and smoke and brimstone. By these three was the third part of men killed, by the fire and by the smoke and by the brimstone.
My God, ladies and gentlemen, rockets, firepower such as mankind has never witnessed is now being demonstrated. We probably dropped more bombs already over there than we dropped in all the Korean War, just like we did with Kuwait, with much, and still haven't accomplished what we